gonna rock the town without being seen. Have you ever seen a turtle get down? Slamming and jamming to the new swing sound. Yeah, everybody let's move. Vanilla is here with the new jack groove. Gonna rock and roll the place with the power of the ninja turtle face. Iceman, you know I'm not playing. Devastate the show while the turtles are saying.
Round one, fight!
Alright, we need to explain what the hell just happened. We have tried this shit twice. What have we been trying to accomplish, Josh? Okay.
The idea is, when I reach for the Coke, my thumb slips, dropping the soda, and asking for a new one. If I get a free one replaced, mission accomplished. However, the first time, we order two meals. Okay? Because we're hungry. We're grown men. And they give me a tray. Well, I tried to, like, use my thumb to push one of them off. The girl reacts. They're just like, oh, I got it. Well, I'm not going to be like, okay, thank you. Throw it aside. No, that is not the way it works. Now, what just happened was I pulled off the maneuver, but she got a vice grip on the soda. It's like, you know what, Habib? This is all your fault. Kill it.
This shit is awesome.
Diddy now.
It's pretty cool.
Lots of bird magic. Bird magic. Had like, have you heard the word?
No. What word?
The bird. The bird is the word.
Bird is the word.
The bird, bird, bird. Bird is the word.
Bird is the word.
And go!
Bird.
Well, there you have it. The bird.
Bird.
Is the word. This isn't weird at all. Something tells me we'll have to run immediately after you do this.
Oh, are you recording right now?
Oh, yeah.
Not right now. I'm still thinking this through.
What are you thinking about?
Hard to do this.
I think you should just get up there and go down the slide. Start playing with the kids.
Alright. He's cute. Cause that's not creepy. That's a bit creepier.
I think you should stand up right there.
I'm not standing up on it.
Do the Marilyn Monroe on it. Do the Marilyn Monroe on it. Get in just like... It would be less creepy. Then getting up there and playing with a bunch of small children in a soup.
Yeah, it's been like right here on the
so that way you get the to be or not to be. That is the question. Whether it is nobler to, in the mind to suffer the sling of arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the sea of trouble and by opposing and to die, to sleep, and by sleep to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that pleasure dare to. To the consummation, devoutly to be wished, to die, to sleep.
And